Now to a Fox 24 update. 10 more Arkansans are dead from flu-related illnesses. That's according to the Arkansas Department of Health. Here's a breakdown of those deaths. To date, 46 related deaths have been reported, including one child. Of course, that's because of the flu. 5 between the ages of 25 and 44, and 13 between 45 and 64. 27 deaths were people over the age of 65. The Centers for Disease Control estimates 12,000 people have died nationwide so far this flu season, including 78 children.